We'll be right back. Song on that, and it's like, I'm like, it's so haunting. Thank you. down the hill cliffs in high back in 88.
So
fucking stoked.
You know what whiskey is? Because
I have birds. I have birds.
It's a
burn
on vinyl forever.
Because they got that opening track, Miles.
Miles ahead of Miles Beyond.
And they open very much like a Miles Davis kind of thing. It goes off on the tone.
It's got to be a turn anyway, right?
Vishnu Shist.
It's a 1.7 billion year old rock.
That's badass.
Oh, Vishnu Shist.
Basement rock.
They're also, those are a couple of
access, but it's really cool jams.
Like,
we
Where is your nylon guitar that you used to have?
That was
old bets.
There's
one here. Like old bets.
You know what that guitar? I was so dumb when I bought it because the neck is like big fucking bird. They all were. It's like a football field wide. It took me off.
It's the acoustic
thing with the nylon stick.
They don't know
what
it is. Super
wide.
There's no
it's
reinforcement.
Like,
I understand that the nylon strings typically have a wider neck. This is what it's for.
It's for those glorious arpeggios.
That's kind of fun.
Oh, yeah.
And that's the reason I bought it. It's good as a beginner. And I have big sloppy fingers.
Look, my fingers, they look like sausages.
I got a little bass.
It's not like fucking Davey 504. Davey 504, he's like,
Three things
all at once. You're
like Jimi Hendrix fingers. Jimi Hendrix. And who's the blues guy that did one who looks like crossbows?
Robert Johnson.
Oh,
Robert,
yeah.
When you look at the picture of his hands,
supposedly
the guitar, they're like he's the longest,
really
skinniest fingers. And it's like, well, no wonder.
Yeah, there's one picture of him. He got that long guitar player.
He was drinking the unsealed whiskey.
Probably bothers me that most girls' hands are kind of smaller than mine. They're actually the same size, but like my hands are big.
That little refractory thing.
Right, yeah. Right. That's where you wait for it to get hard.
That's when you have a sandwich. I've got this Stella Parlor guitar, which supposedly was Robert Johnson's like favorite kind of guitar. And after he did his recordings, and then he sort of just traveled the United States,
right,
wandering around as a vagrant.
Until he got like poisoned.
Yeah, and then he messed with some dude's chick, and then
yeah, exactly.
And then he poisoned.